we covered interesting topic and member interactive session. UniGuide prize from our sponsors.
Your club is very much in sync with whatever is happening currently in the UAE. It's wonderful to see all of you here today.
And the reason why that's been selected has been because it's indigenous to our country here. And also it's in a way giving a little homage to our father of the nation, Sheikh Zayed.
If it's not making a difference to the bottom line, it's not CSR. And if you do so, why do you have to tell everybody? So others are going to do the same as you as an example. So you become a role model.
But one of the things I really said is that, listen, I don't want just to focus on environment. I don't want one-off charity campaigns. I really want to find that sweet spot in the middle of all those three pieces. And we love the idea, and we thought, you know what? We're going to connect it to World Refugee Day. And not only that, we're going to connect it to the year.
Partnerships with Dubai Tourism, we have a partnership with them. So we do the permits, the licensing, the online registration, the on-site registration.
This is how we try to change the world in somehow and to help people. Our goal as Lavie Clinic, as plastic surgeons, as doctors.